Now, South Korea's foreign exchange reserves hit an all-time high in November. The Bank of Korea says reserves amounted to $407.5 billion. That's up over $1 billion from October. It attributed the rise to increased revenue from its investments in foreign assets. As of the end of October, South Korea had the world's ninth largest FX reserves, with China topping the list.